Hello, my dear students. I hope all of you are fine. Today we are going to learn some Turkish words. Okay? Please, you need to watch all my videos carefully. Also, I will send you a message note via WhatsApp. Let me start. First of all, I will start one word starting with letter A. I can write an example for you. Anne. Anne. What is this? Do you remember its meaning? We have learned before. Anne means mother. In Turkish we say for mother, anne. It starts with letter A. Anne. The second letter is B. In Turkish we are saying for this letter B. We pronounce it like B. Now I am going to write one word starts with B. A-ba. Baba. Baba means father. Anne is mother. Baba is father. And another word starts with J. Letter J. I can write cam. Cam. What does it mean? It is a window. Window is cam. And the other one, Ç. Çiçek. Çiçek is flower. Çiçek. Okay? The next one. Dede. Dede is grandfather. Grandfather is dede in Turkish language. And the next one. El. Elma. Elma. Elma. Fe. Fil, for example. Fil. What does it mean? Fil is elephant. I am repeating. Anne, baba, cam. Çiçek, dede, elma, fil. What are they? What are their meanings? Anne is mother. Baba is father. Cam is window. Çiçek, flower. Dede, grandfather. Elma is apple. Fil is elephant. Now I'm going to continue with letter G. G, for example, gözlük. What does it mean? Eyeglasses. A kind of accessories for using eyes. Gözlük. Gözlük. Eyeglasses. Ağaç. In Turkish, we don't use this letter at the beginning of the verb. It should be in the end of the verb. Okay? So I'm going to write any word including this letter, yumuşak. It doesn't start it in the beginning in Turkish language. There is no any word at the beginning. So it should be in the middle of the word. Ağaç. What does it mean? Tree. Ağaç means tree. H, for example, halı. Halı means carpet. Carpet is halı in Turkish. I. Işık. What does it mean? Işık means light. Light. I. İnek, for example. İnek means cow. J. For example, jeton. Jeton, a kind of coins which is used for making communication. Okay? Jeton. K. Kalem. What is it? Kalem means pencil. Le. Lale. Lale, in Turkish we are using it for the name of a woman. Also, it's a kind of flower in Turkish language. Okay? Lale. Me. Masa. Masa means table. Ne. Nine. Nine means grandmother. O. Zürafa. What does it mean? Zürafa is a kind of animal which is so tall. Giraffe. Zürafa. I am repeating. Anne, baba, cam, çiçek, bebe, elma, fil, gözlük, ağaç, halı, ışık, inek, jeton, kalem, lale, masa, nine, oda, öğrenci, pencere, resim, saat, şemsiye, televizyon, uzun, ülke, vazo, yatak ve zürafa. Now I'm going to translate them in English for make you remember. Anne, mother. Baba is father. Cam is glass. Okay? Çiçek is flower. Dede, grandfather. Elma, apple. Fil, elephant. Gözlük, eyeglasses. Ağaç ile tree. Halı, carpet. Işık, light. İnek, cow. Jeton, jeton a kind of metal for being used for communication too. Kalem, pencil. Lale, a human name, also a kind of flower in Turkish. Masa, table. Nine, grandmother. Oda, room. Öğrenci is a student. Pencere is a window. Resim is a picture. Saat is a time. Hour. Şemsiye is umbrella. Televizyon is TV. Uzun is tall. Ülke, country. Vazo, vase. Yatak is bed. And giraffe is a giraffe. So, after watching this video, please, you need to repeat all the words and you should copy to your notebook. For this topic, I don't give you homework. Just only I let you memorize them and understand their meanings. For the next time, I will ask about their meanings for make you remember, for checking, okay? Thank you so much. That's all for today. Görüşmek.